boy Johnny Keys coming at you live with another live stream. Alright, today we're going to be following the adventures of Luc Lefort as he makes his way through beginning of Watch RP. And this is going to be one of the rags to riches stories. So follow along for the ride and we'll see what adventures we can get up to. So, as always, if you like previous videos, if you like what you see during the stream, feel free to stop by, say hi, and maybe join in on the adventures. Alright, without further ado, we shall hop right into it. Alright, this is our lovely character, Luc. As you can see, we have our lovely apartment, which we're going to enter. It's not much of an apartment, so we're going to need to figure that out. But we do, I believe. Yeah, we have a stash. And I got a driver's license and an ID, so that's good. But, yeah. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Alright. What the hell? Why is it still showing 75? Thought I transferred that. Hold on. Okay. We're gonna have to fix that because that was supposed to show 0. Transfer. Still showing 75k. Hold on. We're having technical difficulties. Okay, this is an interesting start to the rags to riches story. And yes, Nikki, I did lock the door on the way out. It, it likes to auto-lock, so, $74,999, send, okay, so now it registers that I sent that, transfer, send ready 2, quantity 1, send, there we go, $0. Off on our adventure to hopefully be able to find a job and make our way in the universe. But it looks like we're gonna need to grab some food. So hopefully there's a convenience store nearby so that we can get some food. don't think we really have money right now. So I guess we're just gonna have to resort on hopefully finding things in trash cans. Oh hey, we found some crack and 2 scratch tickets. So we might be off to a decent start here. Oh, we found 4 scratch tickets. Let's see. Oh no, we lost. That's not good. Ooh, trash crack. You'd be surprised how many people want trash crack. I mean, it is Los Santos. As soon as I find one, I'm probably gonna sell that. Let's see if we win anything. No. Still no win. Okay. Hey, it's Redline Performance. The shop looks familiar. But before we do any of that, we're gonna have to do a bit more dumpster diving. Yeah, I still have a decent amount of hunger. Hey, got some body armor. Gonna throw that on. Just in case we run into some trouble. Oh, yeah. Alright. Just so we don't accidentally do crack, I'm gonna move that out of my hotkeys. Because we're not trying to get addicted to drugs, we're trying to sell them. Man, 0 for 3. We are really down on our luck. Hey, we got a water bottle, a lockpick, and a baseball bat. So hey, at least we've got something to protect ourselves with. So, let's see if we can... Nope, 0 for 4. Well. Alright. Search the... apparently the dumpster and the recycle bin counted as... Okay. Shout out for getting flashbanged in Los Santos. Oh, we found some more crack and another scratch ticket and body armor. So, let's see. Can we win anything on the scratch ticket? No! Oh man, we are not doing good. We need to maybe find some locals that we can convince that they want crack. Because pretty soon we're going to be going hungry if we don't get some money. And that won't be good because the hospital trip isn't cheap. Oh, found some more crack. And I'm pretty sure... Monsanto's going through some sort of crack epidemic because I'm finding it everywhere. Oh, found another sandwich. Hee hee. Alright, let's see. Do you want crack?
Come, sucker!
No? Okay. Do you want crack? Absolutely, fantastic.
Thanks.
Unless you just tried to rob me. Nope, sold 5 bags of crack for $1,900. Oh, I guess we had a little bit of pocket change. We got $2,400 now. So far, so good. We are up a little bit. Found another bed and some more body armor. on some more bats. Darn, okay. Oh, we still have 3 bags of crack that we can sell. Now I've got 5 sandwiches and 2 water bottles and a whole collection of bats. I haven't figured out where to sell the bats at. That would be, I would say the pawn shop, but I don't know if they take bats. Oh. And some materials, more body armor, and a sandwich. Let's see if we can't get on Twitter and make a deal or two happen. Since we do have our handy dandy tool, our little handy dandy phone thing. Twitter, there we go. Can I steal the hot dog cart? I don't know, but I like where your head's at. Yeah, I could make money trying to sling hot dogs. Yeah, except for when I burn them. Take a quick inventory. We definitely need to get some more water. I hear what sounded like a cop car. Oh, there they are. Oh, off they go. Zoom in. We're just gonna casually act like we didn't see anything. Okay, almost got hit there. That's it's a little awkward. Okay. You know, I'm a little bit lost, so we're gonna turn the GPS on our phone. So that way we can, actually, you know what? No, that's weird. None of us always have Google Maps up. So we're just gonna do it this way. So, I have a little bit of money. So I think maybe. Nope. Oh, the cops really be zooming. Actually, just in case, we're gonna drop that right quick. Just in case they feel like swinging by.
No, no way. I've been here a long time too.
I think we should be headed the right way for getting a car. The cops are very, seem to be very active right now.
I don't need the money.
So, not trying to go to jail my first day
sure.
in the city.
Talk next week. Fuck you too.
And honestly, if I'm going to be selling crack, I need to be a little more mobile than on foot.
Excuse me.
I'm just going to jaywalk. Bro, you had tons of space. There was no need to beep beep. Sold two bags of crack for $878. So we're making some money along the way. Well, I gotta be careful because there's still that cop car chilling somewhere. That's one thing I will say about at least. At least this city, the cops are very much so on the drug calls. So if you perhaps plan on doing the drug things, you may want to be ready to move. Hey, we got more crack. And we got some lockpicks. So we got four bags of crack, a bunch of bats. Yes, crack is indeed whack.
Hello. Thank you.
Yeah, we sold three bags of crack for $939. So we're almost at $5,000. So far, so good. Alright, we got another lotto ticket. Should we scratch the ticket and find out? Oh, we got two of them. Oh, wonder how much we won. Oh, we won a free scratch ticket. Yay! Get to play again.
I
got a refill on your anxiety meds right here. Well, apparently I already spoke to that person, even though we just met. Interesting. I am headed in the complete wrong direction to go to the car dealership.
Hi. Thank you. That's great. Good for you.
Alright, we only sold one. Okay, we have no more crack. So if we do get stopped, we have nothing on us. So hopefully, with the bit of money we've acquired doing some slightly illegal activities,
can I make an appointment for,
we can go get a car.
I know, I just got one, but I lost it. I mean, they were stolen.
Oh, it's only slightly illegal. Extremely illegal would be like launching nukes. Hey, we got some more scratch tickets, and we got some recyclables. So we got five scratch tickets. Let's see if we win anything. Okay. Yes, I also don't do business with China. But it is what it is. Got another bottle of water, that's gonna come in handy. Alright, looks like we got ourselves a decent stash of sandwiches and water bottles, but hopefully we'll be able to get some actual not trash food.
What do you mean my bank account's been overdrawn?
Pretty sure that's self-explanatory, my guy. Oh, we won. Wonder what we won. We got another scratch ticket. Well, eventually we'll make our way to the dealership. pardon me, guys. I'm a little under the weather. So there may be some sniffling, sneezing, coughing, so on and so forth. Do not worry. It's not the Rona. If it was the Rona, I'd probably be unable to do any of these things. Oh, I need a halls. Jesus. Alright, sorry guys. Alright. Halls in hand. Alright, we got another possible couple bags of crack. Yep, we got one bag of crack and another couple of scratched tickets. Hey, we won $250. Let's go. Our first lotto victory. Excuse me, sir, would you like to buy crack? No? Okay. Sold another bag of crack for $410. We're gonna try to not be suspicious as we approach the dealership, which may or may not spontaneously combust.
Your girl was fucked up last night.
No. Man, I gotta give it to these locals. Their random dialogue options are fantastic.
No, I am not interested.
Well, better make this late, because it might be a while. I wonder, can I actually do hot dogs? Oh, citizen hot dog seller. I don't have a hot dog stand. What if I stand over by this one? Well, that didn't tell me no. Huh, okay. Apparently you can't just borrow the local hot dog vendor's cart. Alright, so welcome to the local dealership where they have apparently everything. From G-Wagons to Ferraris to Jeeps, Lambos, Porsches. And a Honda Accord. Okay, this one's $8,900. We don't quite have that kind of money. Let's see here. What are they having? Toyotas. Alright, we just got a paycheck. Or, well, I guess it's more like government assistance. They don't quite have anything affordable. Maybe. No. What about Ford? Like Ford would have. Get a Civic. Okay. I will try and find Honda. All I have is this Accord and this 2011 Accord, or this 2020. I don't really have $18,000 right now, but they do offer vehicle financing, so we may have to take advantage of that. So I think that's what we're gonna do. So we'll put about 4,000 down. We'll take the max payments to keep the payments low. And just like that, we are the owner of a brand new Honda Accord. It'd probably help if I put my seatbelt on. Be very careful pulling away from stoplights, because this thing is a little twitchy and spins the front tires for like no reason. Man, these red lights are gonna start bugging me. But luckily it did come with a full tank of gas. While we wait a delay, we'll scratch a scratch ticket. Hey, we won $250. Hey, it's all good, man. I'm glad you're stopping by. We're doing a little rags to riches stream right now. So we just got our car. And yeah. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong lane. There's a cop. Oh, there he goes. Good afternoon to you too, buddy. That guy is all over the road. Where is the cop? Not gonna lie, I'm also kinda all over the road sometimes too. The bacon wagon. Nice. I'll make sure to use that one next time I see them. Man, I'm having no luck with these red lights. Made a yellow jack. Bring your best cars. I'm not sure where yellow jack is. Let me go in here for a second. Open that. What should we do? Should we do bus driver, tow truck, hot dog stand, trucker, garbage collector, taxi? Okay, we'll do taxi. See what we can earn with that. Nice. I think for now we might lay off selling crack for a little bit. Hey, we didn't hit a red light this time. Yeah, I can find it for free, but it's not an easy way to make money, and it's very risky. And I'm gonna need something slightly faster if I'm gonna try and evade the police. But I guess we are kind of broke, so we should probably try and make money every which way possible. Ha ha ha. I'm trying not to. We probably shouldn't be walking around with $1,000 in our pocket. $200 should be a safe amount. Oh, sorry, guys. My son gave me the plague. Still love him, but needs to stop bringing home the plague. Ahem. Again, sorry for that. Hopefully I'll be able to edit out all the times I died in post. So, yeah, that too. That too. He definitely does need to stop doing that. I don't have a warning when I'm going to cough, so I don't have time to be pressing a bunch of keybinds real quick. Keep finding lockpicks, bats. Found a bunch of rubber though. Hey, we won 1,000 bucks. Let's go. Big win on the lotto. Now let's see if we can get a big win selling crack. Follow him and see where he's going. Oh, I think he might be the owner of the weed shop. Stalker. I'm not stalking him. I just forgot that the weed shop was down here. Oh, yes, hello, my friend.
How you doing?
Not too bad. I noticed you might own this business, so I figured I'd come say hello.
Well, hello. We're not actually open just yet, because I haven't got stocked up yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I gotta get the stock up first. I got a lot of business to do. Yesterday, we were having a lot of headaches, so we couldn't really do much, so...
Yes, I understand. Maybe
Okay.
I come back later and
Yeah,
maybe make some
if you can come back
purchases.
like an hour or two, man, let me just get some stock made up.
Yes, that sounds very nice. I will see you in 1 hour.
Yep, see you later, man.
I can't search trash bags, only dumpsters. Yeah, that guy you're rolling over there? Would you look at that? Someone left this dumpster completely unattended. Darn, nothing good out of that one. Some more rubber and an empty bottle. Mr. Poutine. Missed a light. Darn. I should probably put my seatbelt on. Oh, while we wait. No bueno. Yes, my entire plan is to start a baseball team, but first I must collect 1,000 bats. Oh no, someone's stuck on a roof. Sounds like a job for definitely not me. Can it be the cheese curds? Sure. If we shall be the Los Santos cheese curds. Okay, that was interesting. Just flopped over. Man, I'm finding a lot of lotto tickets in the trash. No wonder I can't win. No winner. figure out how I'm gonna make some money because I'm just burning gas searching trash cans. Oh, wait a second. Yes. Maybe we'll see what luck we can have at the casino. Hope everyone's having a good time and enjoying themselves. If you haven't already, please drop a follow. I'd appreciate that very much. Also, if you feel like making yourself known to the chat, please do so. I'd love to have a chat with you. Oh, it's actually like a little... almost a midnight red. Here are the feds. Well, I got somebody pulled over. Shall we go be nosy? Uh-oh. They're coming this way. I could have just went straight. Oh well, we'll go up the scenic route. Yeah, and especially since this thing likes to spin whenever I have to stop at a red light. Oh, what am I doing? I'm in the wrong lane. It's these moments where it would be really nice to be able to use my sim setup. But unfortunately, the game does not have that capability unless you use a separate mod, but I don't want to ruin it for everyone. Do the Quebec special here in a second. And there you go, that was the Quebec special. As soon as the light turns green, start laying on your horn, even though the person is already pulling. Okay, I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna park my new Pride and Joy. Oh? Well, what is this, what is this baseball team now called? That's funny. I almost spat out my drink there for a second. Or would it be Le Squeaky Cheese?
You're so close to getting the recognition you deserve. Keep playing at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Okay, we did lock the vehicle. I'm just running all over the place. We're gonna try and spin the lucky wheel and see what we can get.
Disappointment in life.
Hey, we won 15,000 chips. There we go. You think we should do a little bit of gambling and see if we can make that money double? Blackjack? Alright. I feel like I'm always playing blackjack, but...
Nice to have you here, sir. Your bets, please.
Alright. I don't want to go too crazy.
A three. That's 11.
Possible blackjack dealer.
Another card?
Should I double down or hit? You know what? I'll just hit. Because if I double down and lose, that's gonna suck. 16. Gonna have to stay.
That's a 14. That's a 16. And that's 20.
Darn. Alright, first hand's not going so good. Hopefully we can make it back.
And now, your bets. That's a three.
Aw, man.
That's six.
Yeah, it's a new character. I'm doing a rags to riches type deal.
There's a 13. That's a 5. We have 13.
I have 13 in both hands. Do I risk a hit? Or dealer's got a possible 20.
Bust.
Darn.
Would you like another card? Over.
Alright, there goes 200. So we're down 300 right now.
That's 19. Time to send in your bets. 5.
And I think I might have 14. To come back another day. Possible blackjack for dealer. No blackjack.
I see 16.
Uh-huh.
15? 19.
If I would have drawn that 4, I would add 20. Okay. We've lost $400.
Your bets, please.
We'll play one more hand.
A 4.
Not having any luck right now.
That's a 14.
Possible blackjack? No.
Do you want another card? And that's a bust. That's a 12.
She's the one telling me to hit. I was gonna stay, but... yeah, this character has got a bit of bad luck right now. You know what? Maybe we'll play one big hand, and if we lose this, then we'll cash out and go home.
That's an 8. Would you like another card? 15.
Ooh. That's risky.
What is your move?
I'm gonna stay.
There's a 13. That's 21.
Well. Because I just suddenly upped my bet, so it looks like I'm counting.
Time to
okay.
Maybe a short break will change your luck.
Well, we lost 1,000. But that's okay. We got the 15 for free. I guess we'll go, I forgot to claim the bonus, too. So technically we're breaking even.
Here you go.
We're just playing with house money. The VIP area. I'm not supposed to be here. I don't belong here. At least not yet. Well, we should probably eat a sandwich. I see. So would the back off be more out of a concern of card counting, or would that be like, oh, we don't want you going broke and spending all your money and then blaming us? Start our first shift as a cab driver. See how much money we can make.
Hello.
For now, we'll hide the meter. Your own grove. Okay. I see. So far, this is a journey and a half to make some money.
Oh, hello.
Thanks.
I'm going to grab my first customer as a taxi driver. stay hydrated up in here. Circle next to the green circle. Did it look like a brain? Oh, that's cruise control. Screen again?
Yep.
Cruise control. It's taken me so long to do this fair, the sun is going down. Although I did spend a bunch of time at the casino, so that makes sense. Hopefully we shouldn't have too much further to go. Because there are speed cameras and they are expensive. Sometimes in order to keep the customer happy, you may have to break some rules. Alright, so that was a cool $181.
Watch out!
And for some reason my door is still wide open. Gotta fix that. Some shiny new auto-close doors on a possibly 99 to 2000 era Crown Vic.
Party was huge, man. Fucking epic.
Hey, I received my paycheck of $1,000 and paid $150 in income tax. I like this place better. I make $1,000, I'm paying like almost 300, or not 300, but and a couple hundred in income tax. Two bags of crack. And we'll try and sell those.
Hi. Cheers.
Drink another $400. See belts on. Oh, I found a crypto stick. Not sure what to do with that. With some of this crack.
Hey!
There you go.
Nice.
That should help the paleo diet. Alright, now we gotta drive all normal-like. Because if the cops come around, we gotta look not suspicious. Speaking of, I haven't seen the cops in a while. This thing's got a bit of pep in her stuff. Sound like an addict. They're gonna make money somehow. Get rid of all the drugs I have. Okay. Well, I guess while we wait. Oh, come on, there we go. Hello, legendary Viking Queen. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a good time. Kirby rave. Okay, got a lot of hype in the chat right now. That's good. The legendary is probably gonna stream some Phasmophobia. In case you're just recently joining us, we're doing a rags to riches storyline on this character. So right now we're doing taxi work, and we had just gone to the casino and won $15,000. So right now that's pretty much all we have to our name. So we're gonna try and make it in the city, and hopefully maybe work our way to the top. Or get hired on by one of the businesses and start working for them. I see. Well, see, I can't really use any of that information, as it would technically be metagaming. But if by happenstance our characters happen to run into each other, that might be an avenue that we could explore. Hey, Bullfrog, if you wouldn't mind popping maybe a Discord link in the chat for anyone interested in joining our server. Oh, Nikki, don't you start with a pineapple on pizza. I feel like you're gonna be bestest of friends with Viking Queen. Do not know. I don't really have takeout money. Thanks, Bullfrog. So, for anyone wanting to join, this is beginning of Watch RP. Discord link has been posted by Cog Bullfrog there. You're welcome to join us if you want. This is an 18 plus economy based server. So you have to be at least 18 years of age in order to get onto the server. So unfortunately, if you're not 18, we can't let you in. So, apologize in advance for that. Yeah, I figured so. But I always just like to give people a heads up that, we're an 18 plus server, so that, if they really want to join, it's not like, oh, you said I could join, and then crushing disappointment. Oh, so you're setting up the little date night with Cog Bullfrog? Oh, look at that, you made his day. He's quite literally bouncing up and down in chat. I mean, if you pull up here, I'd be genuinely shocked. Because I don't think you're local to the area. And I mean, if you are, DM me and we can definitely set a meet. Oh, yes, the old D of C. have fries, gravy, or the appropriate cheese for that. Yes. Washington State, not Washington, D.C. Okay. Well, how's Washington treating you? Sorry, that made me laugh so hard I went into a coughing fit for a second. Well, I would say come out here and have some fun, but I don't know if it's going to be any more fun than D.C. Or, well, Washington State in general. Totally knew that. And it's not like you didn't just mention it and my one brain cell forgot to put that back in there. That's facts. One of the strongest currencies in the world is the US dollar. It's also one of the most widely accepted currencies. We should make a school in here. For why? Because I got like one thing wrong and suddenly I'm uneducated. I see the vibes up in here. I know the states I need to know. And that's about it. Bored of sitting on this lathe. Oops. Where is this guy going? To stop in the middle of the road, my dude. But that's not how that works. I'm originally from Montreal before I moved down to Nova Scotia. Visited Toronto many times. Yep. We're both from big cities. Back.
Okay,
oh God.
The great French tradition, I surrender.
Yeah, as you should in the great French tradition. Lucky I don't have a gun. I can't search these trash cans. Got hit by a car for nothing. Again. There we go. Yeah, sorry, I got really hungry for face one time and now I'm famous. Like that guy on bath salts, I got the munchies only face could solve. I know, right? Especially just like right off the face, like right off the bone. Fresh face right off the bone is where it's at. You know, I never honestly thought about frying it. And just, you know, kind of like a weird sashimi. People are gonna think I have a weird sense of humor. Oh, hang on, do I know it? Oh, so I can't sell my bats at the pawn shop. Okay. Well, I think we're gonna take a little break from driving a cab for now. And we're gonna maybe do a little scavenger hunting here. Now I really want chicharrones, thanks. Discussing people chicharrones at work? That's pretty morbid. Oh, not made of people, okay. That changes everything. Can't be putting that out there. You're gonna get him caught.
No, he's got citizenship. He's good.
And I'm pretty sure we don't have an extradition treaty with Cuba. No, not. I was making a joke about her supervisor being from Cuba. Oh, we found a garbage sandwich. Free food. No, don't fry him. He's a sweet old man.
Hey! Yeah, thanks!
Hey, remember to call me, no?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna call you. Bye! $250.
Woohoo!
Yeah, we're almost up to 20,000. We're doing good. Speeding. Should probably put my seatbelt on. Hopefully my car is still there. Yes, it is. There we go. We'll return our taxi cab. There we go. It's probably too close to the cab. I was like, what do you mean I don't have keys to this? This cash. I don't want to be walking around with a bunch of cash on me. Because that's how you get robbed. Oh, shit. That was close. Just gonna back off a little. To you too. Would you like to buy crack? No? Okay. That's cool. Just over here fucking flirting and talking, not wanting to buy crack.
I know. Can we do lunch so I can vent, please?
Okay, we gotta get out of here. To get a new car. I don't like this one. It's hard to drive without being sus because it spins as soon as you put some gas to it.
Just about to call you.
You look like you're interested in crack. Okay, there you go. As you requested.
Thanks a million, pal.
What a nice guy. You know what? I wish all the people that bought crack off me were as nice as that guy.
Ooh, I almost fell off the bed.
Don't fall off the bed. Options or debit card.
Speaking of my supervisor, Snapchat's trying to get me to add him. I feel like that's a bad idea.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Okay. We're gonna open a savings account. And so we're gonna put. We're gonna put that 20K in the savings so it doesn't get spent. Curtains wide open, right? Okay.
It's too hot.
Just gotta figure out where's it's right up there. What was that noise? Oh. Or maybe? What about this guy? No, he's with the National Bar Association. Okay, well, that was a crock. So, all right. Need a spot to go park this and catch a flight.
Yo, go down to city services if you want your gun for me, bro.
Yes, the city services?
Yeah, that's where you get gun permits. It's like $5,000 in cash to us. Make sure you have $5,000.
Yes. Are they perhaps down by DMV?
Yeah. It's going to be like in an alleyway. There'll be like a guy standing there with a clipboard and a black suit. You just go up in there and flex your E-muscle to talk to him. And, it will you can like pick your permits that you want.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much for the info.
Yeah, I was trying to catch up to you to let you know, but you kept on speeding away from me. So I hit NOS.
I'm very sorry about that. I didn't know you were trying to get a hold of me.
Alright, bro. Alright, just go down there and get your gun permit, man. You're not gonna carry one of these around. You feel me?
Okay. Whoa. Hey. Yeah, let's calm down a little, man.
I ain't worried about it, man. If I was gonna shoot you, I would have already shot you.
That's a fair point. I'm about to catch a flight anyway, so maybe when I come back in town, I'll get that gun permit.
Alright, bro. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, have a good one.
You too.
Alright guys, this has been another stream from yours truly, Gianni Keys, and hopefully you enjoyed the first part of the story. Hopefully we will maybe get a part 2 coming tonight. We'll see what's on the agenda, but thank you for tuning in, really appreciate all your time, and if you liked what you saw, feel free to drop a follow, and the Discord link for the server should be in the chat. Alright guys, have fun. This has been Johnny Keys, and we'll catch you on the flip.